Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Annie. I'm from class 5B. This video was meant to complete public speaking assignments. And from this assignment, I choose water. I always provide water beside me when doing many assignments, just to calm, refresh, or to get rid of thirst after doing many assignments. Because in a sense, our bodies really need water, especially after working or thinking hard. As we know, water is a liquid thing, which is adjust according to its place. Just like me, I adjust myself to the place or condition that occurs. When I meet strangers in waiting room, I'm required to be more open person and to be more talkative to build the atmosphere between us. And when I go to the mosque, I try to be calmer, no talking, and no bringing smartphone to improve our focus when praying. My life like flowing water. Maybe many people think that life like water is only for certain people. In fact, not. Water continues to flow along its path and often meet the problems. Same with me, I have overcome many problems in my life, but I keep trying to get through them until I get my goals. Water is simple like my life. I don't really think about life to satisfy my desires because I know that human beings are never satisfied, and I'm just living my life now and learn to be grateful that not all my wishes can be achieved. I learn to live simply because happiness is not obtained when I have a lot of materials. And I believe that it is not happiness that makes us happy, but with gratitude we will be happy. Water has many benefits for our lives, such as fertilizing plants and remove toxins from our bodies. Let's live a life like water. It is not looking for us, but we who need it. Maybe this is the example from my life, which is like still calm and still struggling. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.